Hi, how are you? Today we are going to discuss about lisinopril, its uses and its side effects. So let's start directly. What is lisinopril? Actually, lisinopril is a medicine which is used for your blood pressure. It lowers your blood pressure. It basically works in your kidney and affects they dilate your blood vessels, so your blood pressure goes down. So you can take this medicine with other diuretics like amlodipine or hydrochlorothiazide. This medicine is sold out in the entire world with the brand names of Zistral and Prenival, and it comes in strengths 2.5 milligram, 5 milligram, 10 milligram, 20 milligram, and 40 milligram. These are the strengths of lisinopril. So its use is for high blood pressure patient. Usually it starts with 5 mg. If you are already on diuretic like amlodipine, so you can start with 5 mg. Now coming to the heart failure, if someone heart isn't function properly, then upon 2.5 mg tablet per day should be started. After a heart attack, 5 mg per first and second day, and then 10 mg to a maximum 5 to 6 weeks regularly. And it should all up to your doctor. Diabetic kidney protection. The dose should be adjusted by your doctor. Don't make it on your own without prescription of a doctor. You will harm yourself. And if your kidney function is poor, so the doctor will adjust your medicine according to your kidney function. Therefore, your doctor always suggests lab test to check your minerals and salts in your blood. How to take this medicine? It is used usually once a day with or without food, and take it on empty stomach each day. Avoid potassium salts substitutes. This medicine have some side effects. Common are hypotension, low BP, dizziness, and in less than 10% panting, skin rashes, hair loss, excessive sweating, increased sensitivity to light, hyperkalemia, gas, constipation, and some people also notice that there is something stuck in their throat, chest, and about 3 to 4% they experience like coughing. A dry cough may happen. Serious side effects of lisinopril. It's very very rare but very very dangerous. Extreme swelling in head, neck, and throat. Sometimes it make you to breathe very difficult. Now that the serious case, you should go to the hospital. Low blood pressure. Low blood pressure happens when you are dehydrated, and the medication on the top make you more dehydrated. Then the dose may be needed to adjust. If it is continuously going down, so adjust your dose by your doctor. Hyperkalemia. It means too much potassium in your blood. Remove potassium containing supplement, and this is why your doctor always wants your lab test, that he knows your potassium level in your blood. Alright, thank you for watching my video. If you have any question, please do a comment and ask a question. I will definitely respond.
I am a registered medical technician. You can get benefit from my experience. I am running my own clinic from 5 years. So don't hesitate. Ask a question. Thank you for watching my videos. Bye.